Hi, this is Coach Tim. Today I'm going to share with you another one of our organic monk fruit sweetener. Hello, 我是 Coach Tim. 今天要跟大家再分享另外一个我们进的有机罗汉果糖。And last time I shared with you the liquid syrup type where you just give a few drops into a drink to sweeten it. 上一次我跟大家分享的是这个液体的精华，那只要几滴在你的饮料里面就可以增加甜味。Right now we also have a powder kind that's also very concentrated. It's very very sweet. 那现在我们有一种是粉状的，也是一样非常的甜。In fact, this is 300 times sweeter than normal sugar.那这个其实是一般糖的300倍。So in this little container is 10 grams. 那在这个小小的容器里面是10公克。But this is equivalent to 3 kg worth of sugar. 所以它的甜度基本上是跟这个3公斤装的糖是一样的。So whether you are mixing it into a drink or making a dessert, you will have to do that calculation. They just need a tiny little bit to get the same level of sweetness. 所以如果你在不论是在泡饮料或者是在做点心，你要计算一下这只要一点点的量就能够有同样的甜度。And of course, we know the benefit of monk fruit sweetener is that you get the sweet taste toliven up your drinks or your food a little bit, but you will not get the spike in blood glucose. 那当然我们也知道我们用这个罗汉果糖的好处是你可以用在我们的饮料或者是点心里面，但是只要一点点的量不单单这样子，它可以有足够的甜度，而且不会有血糖的反应。 So if you are a keto diet practitioner or you need to be on a much lower carbohydrate diet because of things such as diabetes, this will be a very good option. 那不论是你是因为你是生酮饮食或者是你有血糖的问题，那还是可以借着这两样的甜剂可以享有一些甜食，但是不会影响到你的血糖。 So at Basque we have a few new drinksand they are keto friendly, they are high performance, and so they have collagen, they have grass-fed butter and MCT oil, and so they are sweetened with these monk fruit sweeteners. 那在 Basque 我们有几样是机能的饮品，那它里面有草饲的奶油，有 MCT, 有胶原蛋白，那它里面的甜剂就是用这个有机的罗汉果糖。 So like I'm having a collagen hot chocolate with MCT and butter. So I'm gonna sweeten it with just this tiny little spoonful of monk fruit powder. 所以我现在要喝一杯巧克力胶原蛋白加草饲奶油跟 MCT 的这个热饮，那我就加一小匙的这个粉状的罗汉果糖甜剂。So the sweetness here is about equivalent to a teaspoon of sugar. 那它这个量是差不多，就甜度是差不多一茶匙的糖的甜度。So I'm mostly on a low carbohydrate diet, or keto, or cyclical keto. So once in a while, I would enjoy something sweet. 那我大部分饮食的习惯是低糖的或者是这个循环性的生酮饮食，所以呢，偶尔我会也可以享受一杯好的饮料。